What's up, man? It's your boy Cho, goddamn. I know the lighting all fucked up. You see the heavens coming in this motherfucker, but you know, that's what it is. Today, I came to talk about, does money buy happiness? You know what I'm saying? To me, no, it does not. You know what I'm saying? Money only buys time, buys, really time and peace of mind, for real, for real. Money is like, when you don't gotta worry about money, you can focus on other things more, you know what I'm saying? Other things that really matter, that can make you happy, you know? If you don't got money, you just, that's like the worst type of sadness or depression or anger or any of that, you know what I'm saying? But happiness just doesn't come from money alone, you know what I'm saying? Money can help you find happiness. To me, it's like a car that take you to where you need to go, you know what I'm saying? Money is just something to guide you through life, you know what I'm saying? If you got money, you can function. If you don't, you can't, you know what I'm saying? So money is important, but money doesn't make you happy, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of like successful people, you know what I'm saying? Rappers, actors, whatever they do, that kill themselves because they're not happy, even though they are. They do got the riches and the fame and stuff. It's just other stuff that goes to that. You know what I'm saying? It's really a mental thing. As long as you can like mentally control, you can find peace mentally within yourself, like peace. Find peace, then you know what I'm saying, you'll find happiness inevitably, you know. But it's a lot more to life than just money that can bring you happiness. Like, you just gotta find those things, find things you like to do, find hobbies. I would say find your significant other, but you know what I'm saying, you shouldn't really put effort into finding a significant other. You know what I'm saying? Because if you put effort into doing that, you're not doing what you're supposed to. Unless you already got all the money and all the resources and shit like that, then you can put effort into that, I guess. But shit like that just comes organically. It just comes along, you know, when you're not looking. Just find somebody. But the people in your life, things you do, you know what I'm saying, your responsibilities is what you find happiness in. Then, but I got an argument. Is it even truly, can you even truly be fully happy all the time? But I'm going to talk about that in the next vid, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to talk about that in the next vid. But can you even fully be happy? Because life is like, you know? But I'm going to talk about that in the next vid. But money does not equal happiness. It's what you do with your money. Who the people around you, you know what I'm saying? Who you surround yourself with. What you surround yourself with. What you eat, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Beating your meat, you know what I'm saying? All that shit can cause depression or happiness, you know what I'm saying? All that shit it equates to that, plus money, you know what I'm saying? Money's a part of it, but money is just to make sure, it's just to make it easier for you to find happiness, you know what I'm saying? Money ain't gonna be the end all be all to your happiness, to your mental. You know what I'm saying? Because there's a lot of lame motherfuckers with money, you know what I'm saying? A lot of lame motherfuckers can't get no girls, can't do this, can't do that. But got money though. But at that point, if you can't do nothing with the money, what you got money for? Just sitting there with money, just miserable, just with money though. No, that's the vid, you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe if you mess with the vid. If you don't, get up through. Go follow my gaming channel, you know what I'm saying? GSG Choke Gaming, you know what I'm saying? I got hella vids up over there. I ain't been posting in a couple days here. I've been slacking, but you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get back on my shit. Go fuck with the gaming channel. Yeah, so I'm going.